So I decided to dust down the beast that is the Warthog for some off-road fun. It's just such a great vehicle. It's not the fastest, but it's just a blast to drive, and it's pretty steady. And you can make the most of it. In race one here, a Raptor really tried pushing me off on lap two near the end. Watch out for that, but don't mess with the Warthog, because he messed it up. I nearly lose it early in lap three on the double jumps, but just about held it together, and the car in front of me lost it, so I picked up second spot. So watch the carnage on this race, and I'll pick it up on race two.
I'll take that second here. I don't know how it became second, but I'll take it.
So, now we move on to race two. I'm starting to feel a bit more confident in the Warthog. That being said, I have a terrible start to the race. The first section of lap one, I fall right back. I don't drive too impressive. Then I claw back up to second place, have a bit of a tussle. And then second place, he just goes flying past me. Misses a flag, so I secure that. And then first place seems to lose it at the double jump at the airplane, right, it's a few corners from the end. And I steam the win. The Warthog deserves nothing less. Enjoy the race. lot of wear.